Field College. It is time for tonight's starting lineups. Introducing first, visiting Visalia Rawhide. Leading off in right field, number 23, Archie Gilbert.
Are you open now?
Batting second at second base, number 1, Mike Freeman. Batting third at shortstop, number 2, Chris Goings. Batting fourth at first base, number 33, John Griffin. Batting fifth in left field, number 8, Bobby Borchering. Batting sixth, designated hitter, number 7, Garrett Weber. Batting seventh at third base, number 3, Carter Bell. Batting eighth, catcher, number 22, Tyson Van Winkle. And batting ninth, in center field, number 9, Keon Broxton. The starting pitcher for Visalia is left-hander, number 29, David Holmberg. The Rawhide are managed by Jason Hartke. The pitching coach is Doug Drabeck, and the hitting coach is Jacob Cruz. And now, the starting lineup for your Stockton Ports. Leading off in center field, number 2, Chad Oberacker. Batting second at shortstop, number 21, Yordi Cabrera. Batting third at third base, number 26, Miles Head. Batting fourth, designated hitter, number 44, A.J. Kirby Jones. Batting fifth, catcher, number 10, Max Stassi. Batting sixth, in left field, number 15, Dusty Robinson. Batting seventh, at first base, number 28, Tony Thompson. Batting eighth, in right field, number 22, Josh Whitaker. And batting ninth, at second base, number 19, Nino Leja. Warming up out of the Ports bullpen is tonight's starting pitcher, left-hander number 9, Ian Kroll. The Ports are managed by Webster Garrison. The pitching coach is Craig Lefferts. The hitting coach is Brian McGarn. The athletic trainer is Nate Brooks. The strength and conditioning coach is Chris Borgard. And the clubhouse manager is Vic Sapien. And once again, tonight's lineups brought to you by Heald College. Established in 1906, they've evolved into a leading career college that offers a range of programs in the healthcare, business, legal, and technology fields. For more information, visit Heald.edu or stop by the Stockton campus at 1605 East March Lane. Heald College, get in, get out, get ahead. All right, fans, we're going to get crazy. We're going to kick it right back down to Hot Rod for tonight's edition of...
Yes, indeed, it's here again tonight's pitching matchup set up for you on the hill for the Ports. It is Ian Kroll making his seventh start. He last pitched on May the 20th versus San Jose. It was a no decision where he went 4 innings, giving up 3 runs on 5 hits, but he also struck out 5. Against Bakersfield, earning his 5th straight win. He pitched 7 scoreless innings, only giving up 1 9. And that is our pitching matchup presented by Mako. Next time you find yourself saying, oh, better call Mako. And of course, before Mike steals my thunder, your game day could be worth money. Please open up to the very back page of your game day, fill out this little sheet right there, drop it in our box at guest relation, and you can walk away with $25 in gold. Yes, the wind blew just right time. Gold hard cash, courtesy of Napa Auto Parts, so make sure you do it.
We'll be right back.
from both teams head to home plate to discuss roles and regulations and exchange lineups, it is time to introduce tonight's umpires. Behind home plate will be Aaron Roberts, and on the bases, Billy Cunha.